What is that? Oh my God. Dylan, get in here, quick.
Yo.
You're not gonna believe this. Check it out. Let me have a look. That's a book. Do you see it? Dude, I'm pretty sure. What is it?
You see,
this is important. I've discovered something. I can't believe it. We're gonna have to call NASA.
Beginners.
Hello, NASA? Yes, I think I've made the most important discovery of the 21st century. Put me on to Jim now. Dude, fine, I'm gonna have to tell the media. Guys, look what I've just captured. Look at the four-pointed object, very close to the Horsehead Nebula.
What is it?
It's a lens flare.
We may never know.
Oh, for fuck. Maybe this is it. Maybe this is when they finally make contact.
No.
I've checked. There's nothing around that area when I look at the other sky maps. So there's no other possible explanation for what this is. It's a lens flare.
It's aliens.
It's a lens flare. I can't believe it. On my first night of astro imaging.
Oh my God.
Listen, do you know any academics?
Dude, it's a lens flare.
When there's a bright object, in this case Alnitak, near the Horsehead Nebula, it's internally reflecting off the optics, maybe the plate, maybe the mirror, and it's shining light onto a different part of the sensor. It's really easily explainable.
So what you're saying is, this could be some sort of advanced technology that we've never seen before.
Every fucking time, I swear to God.